Hey everybody, I just picked up the brand new DJI Osmo Mobile 4 and I'm going to pair it with my iPhone 11 Pro Max and show you what the footage looks like. Let's get this sucker open. So we have the new Osmo Mobile bag. Looks very similar to the bag that came with the Osmo Mobile 3. An alignment guide. I guess that's for putting on the little magnetic connector here. And then here we have the little tripod. And then we have the Osmo Mobile 4. Here's the other phone connector. Not quite sure how this all works yet. Here's the USB-C charging cable. And then a little wrist strap. And that looks like it. Okay, let's see if I can get this thing attached to my phone. Okay, so my first test is using the DJI Mimo app, and I have Active Track turned on, 4K. And I'm just walking around using the, like I said, using the Active Track, so it doesn't matter where I put the gimbal, it's following me. And that's kind of cool. I don't have to do any work to keep my face in the picture. Thank you.